October 10th through 12, 2016, I was at the 6th World Holy Spirit International Ministry Conference in Korea. This is Dr. Jonathan Hansen, President of World Ministries International. I want to welcome you to our Warning television program. This is actually the fourth program we've done on Korea. I took with me to Korea Dr. E.J. Buckhart. He's over our Bible schools in America and around the world. He's the dean. As well as Dr. Michael Hioto. He's over our benevolence department here at World Ministries International. And he's working right now out of Kenya. I spoke in the closing message for the World Holy Spirit Conference on the Holy Spirit in Korea, saving nations. The Holy Spirit in Korea, saving nations. Let me tell you, if we're going to see God save any nation, it's going to be through you. And the only way you're going to be able to do it is through the God in you, the Holy Spirit, if you've developed a strong, strong relationship with God. So that God can speak powerfully in you, that you don't have fear or intimidation, but you can speak and confront any person or any leader. I meet with governments, I meet with leaders, I meet with presidents, I meet with prime ministers, and it's only the God in me that gives me the strength to speak to them. Now, we're going to go to Korea. This is the conclusion of my message, the Holy Spirit in Korea, saving nations. Let's go to Korea right now.
How did Jesus acquire his power gifts?
Yeah. 예수 그리스도께서 그 능력을 받으라고 했어요.
Jesus came to earth as man.
예, 이 땅에 예수님이 오셔서.
Luke 4:1.
예, 우리.
So he was led by the Spirit into the wilderness after the Holy Spirit came upon him when he was baptized in Jordan.
4장 1절에 예수님이 이 땅에 왔습니다. 그는 사람의 몸을 가졌습니다. 그러나 성령으로 충만했다고 했습니다.
Fasting and eating nothing for 40 days.
예, 그리고 40일 동안 금식하셨다고 했습니다.
To resist, to fight and defeat Satan.
예, 그리고 사탄과 싸우셨다고 했습니다.
Moses fasted 3 complete fasts. For 40 days without food or water.
예, 그리고 세 번이나 40일 모세도 금식을 했습니다.
Now the word of God is knowledge.
예, 지식의 말씀이십니다.
Meditation and prayer on the word of God is understanding.
예, 또 우리가 지식의 말씀을 통해서.
Knowledge and understanding is divine wisdom.
예, 위점도 지혜도 있고 지식의 말씀도 있습니다.
When you submit your will to the word of God, which is the Holy Spirit documented in Scripture.
예, 우리가 하나님의 말씀에 순종할 때
All scripture is given under inspiration.
예, 성경은 우리를
You obtain the wisdom of God, the anointing of God, you speak with the authority of God, and you move with the gifts of God.
예, 하나님께서 우리에게 기름 부어 주시고 권세를 주시고 그 모든 권능을 우리를 주셔서 우리를 움직이게 하십니다.
Years ago God asked me in 1990 to spend 5 hours a day with him in the word and prayer.
예, 1995년에 5시간 동안 주님과 대면한 적이 있습니다.
As I am filled with the word of God, the spirit of God, the power of God, then the gifts of God increase.
예, 내가 말씀으로 충만해서 제 성령이 충만했고 그리고 은사로 충만했고 하나님의 능력이
Then I go into places where most men run away and call it wisdom.
예, 내가 외치고
There's no wisdom if God tells you to go.
예, 모든 지혜가
You just don't have enough of the Spirit of God in you, even though you speak in tongues.
예, 우리가 성령이 충만하면 방언도 할 수가 있는 겁니다.
I would like to see people that have theory without practicality and understanding. I would like to see them stay in countries where they could be slaughtered. Are they willing to die for Christ, or do they need to get on the next plane and out of there teaching their false theology?
예, 우리가 지식으로 또 영적 우리가 성령으로 충만했을 때 우리에게는 뜨거운 그런 용기와 또 새로운 신세계에서 하나님의 일을 할 수가 있는 겁니다.
You see, I'm a person that watches death everywhere.
예, 저는 죽어가는
사람. There are more Christians literally dying right now than any time in history.
예.
Right.
정말로.
And if you go with me and watch the slaughter, I think you'll wake up.
Yeah.
People praying and getting killed.
예, 우리가 영적으로 죽어가는 사람들을 많이 봤는데 우리가 다시금 이 영적으로 깨어나야 됩니다.
I could tell you every type of miracle you could think of.
예, 여러분이 상상하는 그 많은 표적들이 저에게는 많이 해했던 것입니다.
As you submit yourself to the Word of God, the Spirit of God, the Holy Spirit in you, and the gifts flow, you see miracles, you move in signs and wonders, and nobody can touch you unless God allows it.
Yes.
Come on, say it.
하나님의 성령으로 충만했을 때 기적들이 일어나고 표적과 기사가 나타나는 것을 여러분들은 실제로 경험하게 될 것입니다.
I'll give you a simple example of a word of knowledge.
예, 우리가 지식의 말씀을 제가
I was in the country of Uganda, East Africa.
예, 동쪽 아프리카의 동아프리카의 우간다에 제가 와서 일어났던 일입니다.
And a member of the leading church there.
예, 거기에서 교회를
이끌고 I was sitting on the executive as a guest.
예, 저는 손님으로 거기에 귀빈석에 앉아 있었습니다.
And the Spirit of God came upon me.
예, 성령이 저에게 그때
Now a word of knowledge is seeing something that you would not know unless God revealed.
예, 아무도 모르는 내가 몰랐던 것인데 하나님이 저한테 지식의 말씀을 줬습니다.
And I stood up and said, "Sir, I'm sorry, I need to interrupt you."
예, 그래서 제가 하나의 그 순서가 진행되는데 제가 일어났습니다. 중간에 일어났습니다.
Sir, you're guilty of theft.
예, 당신은 죄를 지었습니다. 저는 얘기했습니다.
You're guilty of adultery.
예, 당신은 음행을 한 사람입니다.
You have taken $15,000 given you to build a church and you used it personally.
예, 1,500불이나 교회의 돈을 다른 데 사용했습니다.
And you're in adultery right now in Kampala, Uganda.
예, 그리고 그 음행을 함으로 해서 지금 이제 우간다에
And if you don't repent in front of all of the executive members of your church.
예, 그리고 그 많은 저기 자기 그
Sir, a spirit of suicide is going to come upon you right now and you're going to kill yourself.
예, 그래서 회개하라 그랬습니다. 그렇지 않으면 네가 자살할 거라고 그렇게 제가 얘기했습니다.
That bishop stood up.
예, 그 초대적 지식의 말씀을 제가 선포했을 때
He screamed demonically.
예, 비숍이 일어나 가지고
He pulled out three bottles of poison.
예, 그러면서 소리를 질렀습니다.
He confessed to taking $15,000.
예, 그 자기가 1,500불을 남용했다는 것을 고백했습니다.
See, I got to move into an altar call. It's just about the right time. Just give me a minute, and the fear of God will come upon you. Like Ananias and Sapphira.
하나님이 저한테
He confessed. He confessed to having sleeping with two prostitutes in Kampala.
예, 두 여자와 장녀와 잤다는 것을 그 자리에서 고백을 했습니다.
And he said, if you did not say what you did today, I was so tormented by the demons when you left this meeting, I would have drunk this poison and killed myself.
예, 고백하지 않으면 너의 그 디몬이 나한테 어떤 그 무서운 일을 할 거라고 제가 얘기를 했습니다.
No, this is anointing oil, not poison. Anointing oil. 예. So don't be afraid.
예, 오늘 안수하는 기름입니다.
That's just an example of a word of knowledge.
예, 지식의 말씀이라는 것은 그렇게
I can tell you examples of how the gifts of God work with angels. As everywhere I go, people see a huge, giant angel behind me.
저는 천사에 대해서도 제가 아주 큰 천사가 서 있는 것도 보고 천사에 대해서도 저는 많은 경험을 하고 있습니다.
And believe me, they've saved my life before.
예. 그 천사가 저도 저를 또 구해주기도 했습니다.
She was alone.
중국에서 설교하는 중에 죽은 그런 것을 보여주셨습니다.
They watched her all night, but never came close.
예, 바라만 보고 있었지만 가까이
She recognized the leader as a famous murderer and rapist, and she was getting ready to die.
예, 지도자에 대해서 죽어가는 그 모습도.
In the morning, they left.
예, 근데 천사가
Two years later, she's preaching in a village.
예, 2년 후에
The leader accepts Christ.
예, 그 다음에 그 지도자가 예수 그리스도를 영접했습니다.
She says, "Why didn't you rape and kill me?"
예, 왜 나를 강간하고 죽였느냐?
He said, "We could not. You had too many men."
예, 근데 그보다 더 많은 사람을 했다는 것을 알려줬습니다.
She said, "No, I was alone."
예, 저는
He said, "No, you had an army."
예.
And they were giants.
군대가 있다고 그랬습니다.
And when we came close, they circled you.
예, 그리고 군대가.
And when we came closer, they pulled out their sword, and on their sword was a flame of fire.
예, 그리고 그 칼을 꺼내 가지고 아주 불을.
Come on, say amen.
Amen.
Oh, hallelujah. We serve the same God in the Bible that shut the lion's mouth.
우리가 사자의 입도 막을 수 있다 그랬습니다.
When God, the Holy Spirit, told Daniel to open up the windows and show the king, I'm going to worship God anyway. I'm going to pray to the living God.
Yeah,
angels and the Holy Spirit work together.
Yeah, 천사는 항상 우리와 함께 하시고 또 우리가 예배할 때도 함께 하십니다.
Church is divided in America. The church is divided around the world. Every nation I go, the Christians are being slaughtered because the church are fighting each other. And a house divided against itself will not stand.
예, 우리 교회들이 미국이나 한국이나 어느 나라든지 지금 분열되고 있습니다. 갈라지고 있습니다.
Believe me, I saw and discerned many spirits in this place in 5 days.
예, 우리가 여기 있으면서 많은 영들을 우리는 경험했습니다.
The church is divided.
예, 교회들이 분열.
Not only in Korea, it's divided in America.
예, 한국만이 아니라 미국뿐만 아니라 많은.
Half of the church in America is under the Federal Council of Churches, which is over the National Council of Churches with the World Council of Churches, and that's a communistic Marxist philosophy.
예, 그 세계 기구를 가진 교회 교단 이런 사람들이 그 안에 공산주의 사상을 갖고 있다는 겁니다.
They deny the deity of the blood of Jesus. They back homosexuality and abortion. Yeah. Half of the church in America is literally in apostasy.
Yes.
예, 그리스도의 보혈을 그들은 믿지를 않고 그리고 동성연애자들을 더욱더 옹호하고 예, 그 모든 사람들이
And the other half of the church is so compromised with the thinking of the world, taught through the schools of a one-world government and the values of the world, and watching movies with the values of the world, that they don't stand up for the values of God. They're worthless.
Yeah.
So you got a small remnant.
예, 세상의 가치관에도 교회들이 관심을 갖고 하나님의 가치관에.
And Jesus said, "Will I find faith when I return?"
Right.
This is the job of you and I, the church. This is what we need, the power of the Holy Spirit to unite the church, to lead a tremendous revival. Come on, say amen. If you want peace, it's going to be the God in you leading peace. That's the commandment that Jesus has given you. Let the God in you give you the strength to represent him now in America, now in Korea, in every nation on earth.
우리 안에 있으면 우리는 연합해야 되고 우리가 또 하나님의 일을 할 때에 우리가 한 몸이 되어서 우리가 모든
Some nations fight the Antichrist. Some nations will fight the Antichrist. Will not join forces with a new world order.
예, 어떤 나라
Praise God.
어떤 나라는
We can pray that we will be one of those nations.
Yeah.
A lot of it depends on are you going to let God flow through you and represent him? Are you going to speak As the Holy Spirit, God told you, Jesus told you when he ascended. Are you going to do the job as his ambassador?
Yes, Lord.
많은 교회들이 적그리스도, 많은 정부들이 적그리스도의 일을 하고 있다는 겁니다. 그래서 예수 그리스도가 오셨을 때 우리가 바로 서 있는 정부가 많지 않다는 얘기입니다.
And let me tell you, you can make a difference.
그러나 그리스도들이
You can make a difference.
우리 그리스도들이 변화를 가져올 수 있다는 겁니다.
God's method is a man, and in the Bible that's plural, meaning man or woman that will represent him.
예, 하나님은 남정과 여정을 사용하셔서 하나님의
나라를
이루신다는 겁니다.
God wants you to shake your community. Yeah. You.
Yes.
바로 우리를 사용해서.
To shake your city. To shake your school.
사용해서 변화를 시키고자 하십니다.
To unify your nation.
예, 우리 나라가 통일이 되고 교회가 통일이 돼.
It's not just Korea. It's us in America.
Yes.
We need to do the same thing.
예, 한국의 문제뿐만 아니라.
They're making laws right now to arrest Christians.
That's right.
I'm not just talking theory. I know exactly what I'm talking about. My past degrees were in law, and I worked in law for 10 years.
예, 저는 10년 동안 법관으로서 일했지만 우리가 정의를 위해서.
I love the church.
Yeah,
the bride of Christ. I was ready to quit. I wanted to go to heaven when I lost my wife, and God says, I won't let you, you're selfish, now go and represent me.
Glory.
He said, now you know my pain where my church is separated from me. Go and bring my church back to me. I have no time to play games.
Yes.
My relatives have died. I've sat in prison. I've sat in cells. I have seen thousands and thousands of Christians die. I am not playing church. I know what I'm talking about. They're making laws to arrest you.
That's right.
모든 법들이 이제는 우리 크리스천들한테 반대되는 게 해로운 법들만 자꾸 만들어서 우리 스스로를 박해하게 됩니다.
And the church has got to come together.
Amen.
The church has got to come together.
네, 우리는 함께 뭉쳐야만 합니다.
We have got to come together.
Yes.
We have got to come together.
Yes.
Can you say amen?
Amen?
Amen.
We have got to do what we saw just a few hours ago here. Come together.
Yes.
Unify.
예, 하나가 되어서 해결해야 합니다.
If we unify, we can unify Korea.
예,
if we don't unify, you got no hope because God isn't coming out of heaven to do your job.
예, 연합해서 하지 않으면 우리는 이 사회를 변화할 수가 없습니다.
We have got to unify.
예, 우리는 연합해서
Pastors have got to come together.
하나가 되어야 합니다. 협력해야 합니다.
My grandfather sat in prison. My father sat in prison. My uncle was in prison and they shot him. I sat in prison. We will not deny the gospel of Jesus Christ. We will not deny the bride.
저의 할아버지도 저의 삼촌도 저도 다 감옥에 갇혔었지만 그 당시에 저는 복음을 부인하지 않았습니다.
I will live with you. I will fight spiritually with you. And I will die with you if God tells me to.
우리는 우리가 예수 그리스도를 위해서 죽는 그런 사람들이 되어야 됩니다.
Because we don't die, we have eternal life.
Yes.
We have eternal life. We have eternal life. We are instantly promoted.
우리가 죽으면 우리는 천당에 가기 때문에.
Come on, say amen.
두려워하지 말아야 됩니다. 두려워할 필요가 없습니다.
Now let's go forth in Korea and raise the army.
예, 우리가 군사를.
Righteous warriors to take the promised land.
예, 우리가 이 공산주의 이것을
breathe life and hope and save your nation.
예, 생명의 새 생기를 불어넣어야 되고 또 소망의 생기를 불어넣어야 되고 그리고 우리가 국가를 살리는 일들을 우리는 찾아서 해야 됩니다.
Broken people need hope.
예, 그리고
rejected people need hope.
상처진 사람들
disappointed people need hope.
내적당한 사람들
stressed depressed people need hope.
예, 실망한 사람들에게
sick people need hope.
소망을 주고
Breathing people need hope.
예, 좌절한 사람들한테
And you have that message 예, of hope.
병든 사람에게 소망을 주고
Romans 15, 13. 예, now may the God of hope
예,
fill you with all joy and peace.
예, 모든 소망을 우리가 채워주는 사람이
And may you abound in hope by the power of the Holy Spirit.
예, 성령의 능력으로 우리가 모든 사람들에게 새 소망을 주는 사람들이 되게 됩니다.
Now go with the power of the Holy Spirit.
Yes.
Tear down strongholds. Fly over rivers and mountains. Soar like the eagles. And let's unite Korea. Can you say amen? Let's unite Korea. Give the Lord a big hand clap. Give the Lord a big hand clap.
This is our altar call.
예, 이게 우리가 영적 기도를 하겠습니다.
I want each one of you to be steady. This is what I live by. Steady as the rock.
예, 우리가 정말 변함없는 삶을 살아야 됩니다.
Steady as the rock. Nobody can move the rock. Jesus
예,
Christ. It will not bow. It will not break. It will break you.
반석 위에 서서 우리가 흔들림이 없어야 됩니다.
Anointed and powerful as the apostles.
예, 우리가 기름 부음을 받아야 됩니다.
Dedicated and committed as the prophets.
예, 우리가 예언할 수 있는 그러한데 헌신해야 됩니다.
Determined never to compromise as the martyrs.
예, 그리고 순교자처럼 우리는 순교자를 닮아서 절대 세상과 타협해서는 안 됩니다.
We have the Holy Spirit. We have God in us.
Yes.
The blood over us.
하나님이 우리 안에.
Angels around us.
Yes. 천사가.
We don't die. We have eternal life.
예,
and we are more than a conqueror.
예, 우리는 정부.
Come on, church of Korea, say amen.
Amen.
Say amen.
Amen.
Say amen, church of America.
Amen.
Let's take the Hawaiian Islands,
yes.
That backslidden nation.
Yes.
Hawaii Island가 회복되어야 됩니다.
Let's take back the nations.
Yes.
우리는 나라를 회복시켜야 됩니다.
If you agree with me,
예, 여러분들 제 말에
동의하시면 steady as the rock.
예.
Anointed and powerful as the apostles. Never to compromise as the martyrs.
예, 타협하시지 않으실 것입니까?
And dedicated as the prophets.
예, 그리고
if you are going to serve Jesus Christ with all of your heart,
예, 헌신하시겠습니까?
You're going to spend time in the Word of God,
그리스도요,
and you're going to ask the Holy Spirit to move through you with power and authority and gifts.
예, 성령이 여러분들을 사용하시고 충만해서 하나님의 일을
하시고. If that is your prayer,
예.
Join me right now and stand.
예.
그것을, can you stand right there? Because we are in one accord. Dr. Kim is right here. I'm going to lead this prayer. Dr. Kim, we believe in this. We're going to represent Jesus with all of our heart. We're going to do our best to unite the church and let the church unite the nation.
예, 우리는 하나고
through the Holy Spirit.
우리는 예수님을 대표하고 우리 유목사님이나 저나 우리가 예수님을 대표하는 사람으로서 우리가 하나 되는 그런
through the obedience of the Great Commission.
예, 하나님이 주시는 이 명령에 우리가 순종하겠다고 하는 우리의 결단의 시간입니다.
Now, we're just going to raise our hand to them. Raise our hand to them. And you raise your hand to God as your covenant with God.
Amen. 손을 올리시기 바랍니다. 손을 뻗치시기 바랍니다.
And I'm going to pray. Father God, I come to you in Jesus' name.
예, 예수 그리스도의 이름으로 주님 앞에 나왔습니다.
Father God, forgive me, forgive us wherever we've compromised.
예, 우리가 타협했던 모든 죄를 용서하여 주시옵소서.
But now we make a decision.
예, 오늘 우리가 결단하고자 원합니다.
We make a decision.
예, 우리가 결단하고자 원합니다.
To be steady as the rock.
예, 우리는 바위처럼 이제 견고히 설 겁니다.
To be anointed and powerful as the apostles.
예, 우리가 사도에게 기름 부었듯이 우리에게도 기름
부어. To be dedicated and committed as the prophets.
예, 우리가 모든 예언의 말씀을 우리는 그대로
To be determined never to compromise as the martyrs.
예, 그리고 순교자처럼 우리는
To spend time in the Word of God.
바쁘지 않겠습니다.
And let the Holy Spirit fill us.
예, 성령으로 충만하게.
Give us authority. Give us the gifts of God. And we will use them. We will use it through the power of God, the Holy Spirit, to 예. Unite Korea.
예, 우리는 사용할 것입니다. 우리나라를 위해서 사용할 것입니다.
We will use it to unite America.
예, 우리는 미국을 위해서
사용할 We will use it to unite Hawaii.
예, 하와이가
We will use it to unite Kenya.
예, 케냐에도
We will use it to preach the gospel to the nations.
예, 온 열방에 우리
And to give hope to the hopeless.
예, 우리가 소망이 없는 자들에게 소망을 줄 것이다.
And to love and pray for your church that is suffering all through the world.
예, 모든 세상에서
To encourage them.
예, 교회에
Pray for them and help them.
예, 그들에게 우리가 소망을 주고 그들을 위해서 기도할 것입니다.
Let this church right here.
예, 우리 교회들이 다 이렇습니다.
Under the leadership of Dr. Yu.
예. 우리 유 목사님의 지도력을
따라 Let them unite behind him.
예, 그리고
Let them be faithful.
예, 더욱더 담대하고 믿음과
So that under his leadership.
예, 그 리더를 따라갈
This can be a powerful church.
예, 예, 교회가
To take this community.
예.
That they can have a much bigger building.
예, 더 큰 빌딩으로
Their old building.
예.
더 큰 빌딩
Where nobody complains.
예.
And they're going to let God be glorified.
Yes.
하나님을 영광을 돌리는
Bless the pastor.
축복이 넘치
Bless the people.
예.
Bless this church.
Yes.
And God bless Korea and God bless America. Yes. And everybody, give the Lord a big hand clap.
아멘. 교회와 모든 성도들을 축복합니다. 아멘. 아멘.
The Warning Television and radio programs are means by which Dr. Jonathan Hansen, through World Ministries International, WMI, endeavor to prepare God's people, governments, and society for the soon coming day of Christ the Lord. Dr. Hansen's free monthly newsletter is another means by which this is done. This is sent out in paper hard copy as well as in digital email formats. You can telephone 360-629-5248, 360-629-5248, to request your subscription today, or visit www.worldministries.org, that is www.worldministries.org, and click on the Contact Us link. WMI is a 100% partner-supported ministry. It is through tithes, missions love offerings, and donations given to WMI that Dr. Hansen is able to share the warning message to church leadership, political leaders, and society as a whole. World Ministries International needs the committed support of people who see the increasing relevance of the warning message to be shared in this time we are in. Are you a prayer warrior with an intercessor's anointing and have a burden for Dr. Jonathan Hansen and World Ministries International? If so, we need to hear from you so that we can unite together in strategy and prayer. Telephone 360-629-5248, 360-629-5248, and request to become a member of the Soldiers of the Cross prayer team. Or visit www.worldministries.org and sign up to be a member of Soldiers of the Cross through the prayer and intercessor links on the website. The Lord told Dr. Hansen that there are 200,000 supporting newsletter recipients and 2,000 supporting intercessors in every nation that are there to join in the battle and sounding the alarm to the people and nations. Please join the ranks of those who seek to fight on behalf of the truths of God's Word with the prosperity, liberty, and freedoms it brings. For any monthly commitment of $25 or more, a partner will receive Dr. Hansen's monthly newsletter and 1 week's warning radio message on CD or cassette tape. For any monthly commitment of $100 or more, a partner will receive 4 of Dr. Hansen's warning television programs on DVD, in addition to the warning radio program on CD and the monthly newsletter. Please understand that no materials sent by Dr. Jonathan Hansen and WMI are distributed as a result of a purchase, but are shared with recipients as Dr. Hansen's way of saying thank you for your support. You can support WMI by using Visa, MasterCard, American Express, or Discover by dialing 360-629-5248, 360-629-5248, again, dial 360-629-5248. You can send a check or money order in U.S. dollars to World Ministries International, P.O. Box 277, Stanwood, Washington, 98292. Again, that's World Ministries International, P.O. Box 277, Stanwood, Washington, 98292. Shalom, and may the Lord richly bless you.